Congratulations.
I put out flag holders for veterans at the Fairmount Cemetery, and I wrote a little description about their service in the Fairmount's database, and I even wrote a few fun facts about the veterans at the cemetery, some cool things that the veterans did there, and I put that on their website. It took me about 2 years and around 240 hours. It gave me a lot of life skills, especially leadership skills. I had to be a leader throughout the whole project and organize everything, so I just gained a lot of important life skills that'll help me along the way. I'm just excited to earn my Gold Award and finish up this Girl Scout Gold Award project.